Springfield and state police are investigating a homicide. U.S. Marshals were arresting a wanted person on Cornell Avenue near South 19th Street yesterday when they saw a, quote, suspicious vehicle. They found a body inside of that vehicle. The victim's name and cause of death have not been released.